jazz started with, and the first style of jazz was ragtime. A lot of people think that ragtime is pre-jazz, but it's according to Louis Armstrong, according to Sidney Bechet, and some of the people who helped create it. Now, that was the first identifiable style. The idea of having that kind of thing, so going from ragtime into swing, into bebop, from bebop into many different styles. That's when musicians begin to experiment more publicly. The music that we are playing today, really the basic vocabulary is bebop. So all of these things are related or come through that particular source.
If you talk all the time, you'll never hear what anybody else has to say. And therefore, all you'll have to talk about is your own conversation. The same is true for people who think all the time. That means, when I use the word think, talking to yourself, subvocal conversation, the constant chit-chat of symbols and images and talk and words inside yourself. Now, if you do that all the time, you'll find that you've nothing to think about except thinking. And just as you have to stop talking to hear what others have to say, you have to stop thinking to find out what life is about. Come into immediate contact with what Korzybski called, so delightfully, the unspeakable world. The most ordinary sights and sounds, smells, texture of shadows on the floor in front of you. All these things, without being named, and saying, that's the shadow, that's red, that's brown, that's somebody's foot. When you don't name things any longer, you start seeing them. Because, say, when a person says, I see a leaf, immediately one thinks of a spearhead-shaped thing outlined in black and filled in with flat green. No leaf looks like that. Are not green. That's why Lao Tzu said, the five colors make a man blind, the five tones make a man deaf. Because if you can only see five colors, you're blind. And if you can only hear five tones in music, you're deaf. See, if you force sound into five tones, you force color into five colors, you're blind and deaf. The world of color is infinite, as is the world of sound. And it is only through stopping, fixing conceptions on the world of color and sound that you really begin to hear it and see it. all the time, you'll never hear what anybody else has to say. And therefore, all you'll have to talk about is your own conversation.
I can't do this anymore. I don't think I've ever seen anything quite like this before. I would recommend that you put the unit back in operation and let it play. It should then be a simple matter to track down the fault. We can certainly afford to be out of communication for the short time it will take to replace it.
Thank you. Thank you.